Yeah, this again is 8:21, and we're currently at 4:48. I just finished the Judson White latest video, and I, you know, it really hits me. For one thing, it was clear that I was just passing by before I started this video. I was just passing by Midas. Okay, Midas. And it's like, well, that is symbolic, that I was passing by Midas, which I put up there just at the beginning of the video. We truly are coming into what I would call a golden age, which has nothing to do with owning gold, physical gold, or this or that, which I know many people do, but the point is about the vibration. There's something about that vibration, and you know, the AU, the symbol, atomic symbol for gold is important in this too. AU, and then there's AG. AG is interesting because currently in the Midwest, a lot of people depend upon AG, agriculture, caring for the planet. And it's also connected to the fact that I'm going to be switching the farm that my parents and grandparents have caretaked for years into organic farm. And so I'm just really like observing all these things and kind of going around the planet where I need to go, sort of being in this pausing place or in a pause place. We're sort of in this pause in our lives that is very, very important. And it's a pause that not only refreshes, but completely renews what we are here, you know, our purpose in this planet. And so we understand, well, there's more to it than just that. So whether it occurs as the way that Judson White has described and many others have indicated that we will be having this rapture event, you know, it's very clear that to me, it's very clear it's going to happen, and that we're very close to it happening. So whatever that means, I don't know what that means. Close can mean days, months, weeks, years, who knows? But in any event, it's the kind of thing where at the moment we just take care of one thing at a time, the daily deals, in my case, going to Costco here, and taking care of things. But in any event, we will see where it goes, and we'll just continue moving past the potholes and around the potholes, over the potholes, flying over the potholes, and into the next phase of humanity's ascension, whatever that means. Aloha.